Guraltek just came out with a new update. You may have noticed that there's some weird words on the back of the boards that were there in the beta and never got removed. Here are some examples of what the words look like. It was pretty easy to find what they both said. This one said place in forest, and this one said place in caves. So you're probably thinking right now these are just flukes. Lightning forgot to take the messages out and didn't delete them. But that is not what me and my friend thought. My friend Lesser Doggo, he said, this is something, we're catching on to something. So what me and him did, we explored caves and forest, and here is what we found. So, you might remember that there is a face here, and there's a tunnel behind it. Now the face is gone. But I can see that the wall textures changed back to the old ones, but in the old ones, the face was still there. So why would a lemming remove the face? This probably does not mean anything, but it's still something to mention while creating this video. And something we still found, something that spots out of the ordinary. So, we are looking around, all around caves, as you see here, until we found this. So as you can see, that wall texture is completely different now. Kinda looks like a fox, or an animal, but that's completely different. It's out of the ordinary again. It's not supposed to be there. Please come join my Discord down below. This is where we can talk about all this stuff, talk about the mysteries, and finally figure out what is happening.